Hey, hey, what's up? I need to talk to the landlord. Can I talk to the landlord for a moment? Hey, what's going on, man? Hey, everything's good. Everything's good. Got my rent on time, right? Absolutely, no question about that. Listen, I'd like something to play with or what? I called the office a few weeks ago and told them about the repairs that I need done. Nobody came out to look at it and try to fix it yet. Wait, hey. Listen, I don't make up no excuses when I go to pay my rent. And I'm going to look to hear no excuses from you now that I need something done after paying my rent. Hey, wait. I don't know who you raising your voice at, but you need to back up. You need to slow down. What? Listen. I'm not a nice guy, motherfucker. You understand me? I'm not a nice guy. You want to fight? You know what time it is? Let's go. It's 3 o'clock in the morning. You knocking on my door. What is it? Pay your rent. You lost your mind or what? You standing in my door, standing here with a brick in your hand. What the fuck is wrong with you? You listen, to motherfucker. You want to fight? I'll fight any way you want to fight. Get back, motherfucker. What the fuck is wrong with you? All this money I'm paying for goddamn rent. You better call 911. You better call them fast. Go. I'm about 2 seconds off your ass. You understand what I'm saying? All this money I'm paying for rent, I gotta put up with your shit. What you think, I'm a child couple? Or you think I'm one of your fans? I am a tenant, you understand me? A tenant. And you're gonna treat me like a damn tenant. There are laws that you must obey. There are laws that you gotta obey. There are laws that I will make sure you obey. Do you understand me? Do you understand?